Okay? Let me show the new people something. All right? I don't know a lot of you, most of you. How many people in the room here, honestly, ever since you've been on the water, ever since you've been drinking this water, it's had tremendous health benefits on you personally? Please raise up your hand. Check it out. Check it out. The rest of you are brand new. It's that simple. Or haven't been on the water that long. Can you see that? How many people in the room it actually helped, let's say, with your acid reflux? Look at this. How many people it helped with your maybe arthritis or back pains or joints? Look at that. How many people here, honestly, it helped with something, maybe it helped with diabetes, Look at this. It's the craziest thing. How many people here, you're sleeping better? Check it out. That's not a water filter. Does your water filter do that? No, that ain't a water filter. It is unbelievable what this thing. Did you see that? This is what this is what this is all about. And that, just so you know, I didn't believe any of them. None of my friends, I walked out of the room, I'm going to one of my friends, I'm going, this is one of them Amway things, man. They sing together, they go on vacation together, they camp, whatever. I don't know. I have nothing against them. I just didn't want to be in that, I was running a board meeting, all right? So I said, okay, if this water is so good, let me give it to my partner, Dr. Lee. He's 77. He's got all kinds of issues, all right? You should see what it did for my partner. Unbelievable. He's in Singapore right now. I gave it to my friend Al Dorsey. He told me he was taking like 35 units for his diabetes. He was high blood pressure, all of that. You should see what happened with Al Dorsey. I think he's in the room. I always talk about him, and tonight he's in the room. Unbelievable what happened with Al. And then I gave it to some of my friends. And just so you know, I didn't believe them. When my friend called me and said, Daniel, I think this water is helping me, I went, please, man, it's water. Let's get real here, okay? I didn't believe none of that. That's how skeptical. It took me 7 months to get involved. And you're not going to do the checking that we did, because I had the resources. I have people who we can say, do this, and they'll do that, okay? What happened was I didn't believe any of them until it happened with my mom. In 04, 05, 06, I think 05, 06, my mom had this silver thing, right, with tennis balls. I remember it like it was yesterday. She had this maroon thing that was always parked outside of her room. It was an automatic chair, And she always sprayed her mouth with this thing for that one for 20 years, for her ass, I guess to help her breathe better, especially when she goes to Asia, all right? Last year, after my mom was drinking the water, she went to Bryce Canyon. You have to walk a lot. She was in New York. She was in a cruise with her sisters to Alaska. She went to Asia. Last Christmas, I threw a party in Newport Beach. That's where I'm from. I threw a party on a yacht. There was about 300 people there. If you were at the party, what was my mom doing?
Dancing.
Dancing. The year before, she's like this. I mean, what a... That blew, and then when she came back from Asia, she said, she goes, I know this really works because I didn't need my whatever. It's something she sprays. Yeah. So that's what got me here. That's why I'm here. Now, if you go to enagic.com, you'll see all these different awards. Okay, some of them I don't understand. I know some of them are for medical engineering. The one that caught my eye is these two. That's the ISO. They give the highest standards, strictest guidelines for manufacturing right there, okay? And by the way, that right there, no ionizer on the marketplace has those seals. Enagic is the first one. And for the new people, if you want to see them, we blew them up, okay? We blew them up and put them all across the wall there, okay? Now, all right, pay attention to the screen because this is where I went wrong. I thought it was a water filter. Doesn't it look like a water filter? Right? Or maybe some kind of fancy espresso machine or juicer or, cafe latte, cappuccino, No, I would have never guessed that's a medical equipment. I would have never guessed that if you press this button, it'll produce water that will kill 99% of bacteria in about 30 to 60 seconds. That water does that. My water filter never did that. Okay? It makes water that if you have a skin condition like eczema, like athlete's feet, fungus on your nails, you know. I'm not saying it gets rid of it, but I will say this, okay? Watch, because documentation always beats conversation. How many people in the room, honestly, you gave that water to somebody who had a skin condition like that, or it helped you? Please raise up your hand. Check it out. That ain't a water filter. It makes water that if you have the, oh, how it helps. I don't know. I'm not an engineer. I'm not a doctor. I have no clue. All I know is it helped my mom. I'm in. All right? Now, this unit right here, let me show you a couple more things about it. This is the flagship product of Enagic, right there. And by the way, you're looking at the Mercedes-Benz of the industry. Why? Because a lot of people, Google and all this, there's all kinds of different vehicles out there, just like automobiles. There's several different ones out there. Some of them, like 11 different brands, are made by the same company. Because, you know, if you have the money, what name do you want on it? You're looking at the best. You're looking at the only one that has those seals right there. You're looking at the only one that's endorsed by the Japanese Association of Preventative Medicine for Adult Diseases. By the way, this is the largest and most prestigious group of doctors in Asia, 6,500. That's the first ionizer they've ever endorsed. It's got all the credentials, and it's the only one that's licensed as a medical equipment. It's the Mercedes-Benz, okay? And I say this because when I bought mine, it was for my health, for my wife, for my daughter, you know, for my family. When I bought my mom, it was for my mom's health. And at the end of it, okay, you have to ask your tax man, the whole thing was tax deductible for me. Because, you know, what they do. Now, I'm going to ask you all a question. If you're going to purchase something for your health, your wife, your husband, your kids, your family, and your mom, what unit are you going to look for out there? Yeah, I mean, you're going to go shopping for price? It's your mom. She can take you out of this world, okay? She put you in this world, you know what I mean? You gotta get the best for your mom. That's what I thought when I bought my unit. I'm just letting you know. It was the best, you know. We're not talking a bazillion dollars here, but every unit in the marketplace compares themselves to this one. Oh, we're just like that one, except we're half price. Oh, we're $1,000 cheaper. Oh, we're just like that one, except we're cheaper. No, you're cheaper because you're cheaper. There's no such thing as the same and cheap. You're looking at the bends of the industry. Number one, it makes five types of water. This unit right here makes water that if you have a kitchen stove, the top, you know, becomes greasy, and you put Windex and 409, you know, you spray it with Fantastic. Use all of it, okay, and you wipe it. And then you take the water from here and you spray the other side. It will out-clean the oil better, faster than anything you have in your kitchen. How many people here know I'm telling the truth? It's factual. Look at that. That ain't a water filter. I mean, it was when I first saw that, I'm going, and you're going to see it live. I mean, it's unbelievable. So let's make sure we're on the right page here, okay? It's approved as a medical device by the Japanese Ministry of Health and Welfare. And it's designed to last 20 to 25 years. And do you know how they know it lasts this long? By the units that are out in the marketplace. This is not a one-year-old company that's telling you their unit will last 10 years. How do they know? This one, they know. It's out there right now. All right? Now, here's the three things it has. Antioxidant, microcluster, alkaline. I knew nothing about any of these. I kind of knew about antioxidant. All right. So, but let me show you some of the things about it. Number one, the property when normal tap water, regular tap water goes through this machine, it turns it. One of the properties on the when it comes out, the water you're drinking has antioxidant. And by the way, the highest antioxidant liquid that we've been able to find on the planet. All right. If you don't know what oxidation is, that's what wreaks havoc in your DNA system. Okay. That's what everybody. And as a matter of fact, you don't know, if you take an avocado, like tomorrow, like a day like today, cut it in half, put it in your kitchen table, go shopping, come back. you will know what oxidation is. And if you don't believe the avocado, go get a banana. He'll tell you the same thing. Okay? So will lettuce. You know, it turns brown. It's called oxidation. Well, that and that, okay, oxidation and living tissue always equal this, sickness and aging. As a matter of fact, you want to slow the aging process down? Slowing down oxidation will slow this down faster than anything you can do. Wow. Now, I'm not an engineer, but this unit, when the water goes through it, it filters it, it charges it, it splits it. You can read about it, all right? And it's got some kind of technology in here that makes it the highest antioxidant liquid we've been able to find. I'll show you what we looked at, okay? Also, it's anti-inflammatory. That's why it helps with gout. That's why it helps with inflammation issues. That's why it helps people that have some kind of like edema. It really helps them out. And it's anti-aging. It's got anti-aging properties. It actually has the ability to slow down the aging process. Why? Because the water, as you'll see in number two, has the ability to get to your cells and clean them. And healthy cells always produce healthy cells. All right, here. Here's our founder, Mr. Oshiro. Okay? This is our business advisor for the U.S. Whenever we ask new people, how old do you think he is? What? 45, 50, 55, 60, whatever. How about him? 65, 70, 75? Okay? As a matter of fact, if you're with him, you will not think he's over. He was just with us the other day. Energy, I mean skin, and when he's with his wife, you won't think he's over 50. Unbelievable energy. And the reason I say this is because both of these guys are the same age. They're both 68. The only difference is he is older than him. He turned 68 back St. Patrick's Day. Okay? Now look at this. Now I don't know if this is true. I have no clue. I heard he runs 5 miles a day. I don't think so. But I know this guy probably doesn't even drive 5 miles a day. Just kidding. Look at the difference. And when George asked him, Mr. Oshiro, how come you look like that? How come your energy is so far up? He said two things. Number one, I've been drinking this water for over 2 decades. First, he said, try to keep stress down. He's been drinking this water 3 to 4 liters a day for over 2 decades. The water has a very high oxidation reduction potential. I knew nothing about this. And I see several doctors here that are good friends of mine. There's doctors all over the room, all right? And they know about this. I never knew anything about this. Here, this is what we checked, though. The worst one we found is soda. For the things you ingest, that's the worst one. It's plus 400 in oxidation. It's one of the fastest things that oxidizes. But you know, if you want to get old fast, drink a lot of soda. You'll get there first. You win. All right? If you want to be like one of my cousins who's been drinking soda morning, night, before she sleeps, when she wakes up, all day long. A couple of years ago, they had to, every one of her toes to operate to straighten them out. Why? I don't know. Maybe it's acidic. I have no clue. I'm not a doctor, but again, that's the worst one we found. Sports drinks, some of the tap water we've been led to believe that's supposed to be good for us, we found out. You read the news. Now, if you take a meter and go here, it goes to plus. If you go to vitamin C, it goes to negative 50 approximately in antioxidant. Green tea is right there. Look at that. About negative 80 somewhere. You have all the berries here. And then the highest one we found is called cod liver oil. You know what? If you could drink a pitcher of cod liver oil every day, it's very good for you, okay? You'll probably slip and slide everywhere, but it's good for you, all right? Now, take a look at Kangen water. It goes all the way from negative 300, negative 400. I've seen it as high as negative 700 and 800 in antioxidant. That's the highest one we've found. There's nothing higher than that. What you're drinking right there. And it's great tasting because all it is water. So again, that's the first thing. The second property it has, and I was talking to a nutritionist this last week for some of the major sports teams out there who's talking to me about hydration. And I'm finally starting to really understand this. Microcluster. The water is microcluster. In other words, you're drinking tiny water. And when I first heard that, I said, you know, what are you, nuts? I asked Dr. Lee, there's big water and small water? You know, because he's an MIT PhD and all that, right? And he goes, yeah, of course. there's big water. You're telling me there's big water and small water. And he said, there's all different sizes waters. As a matter of fact, you've made small water before. And I went, okay, what are you talking about? He goes, have you ever boiled a pan of water? Right? Have you ever boiled a pan of water and left the room and forget about it? And you came back and you were cooking nothing but a pan? Where do you think the water went? As you heat water, by the way, it gets smaller and smaller, then it becomes something called steam, and steam will disappear. Well, the water you're drinking is microcluster water. It has the ability to penetrate you at a cellular level. Let me tell you what happens when you drink the water. It hydrates your brain in approximately 30 to 60 seconds. That's why some people, when you first drink it, you think you have a headache. You get a head rush. Okay? You don't have a headache. It hydrates your brain in 30 to 60 seconds. Second, it has the ability to touch every part of your skin in approximately 10 minutes or so. Look what it did for my skin. It's unbelievable. You should see what it's doing to all the skin of my friends' teenage daughters and sons who had really bad acne down in San Diego, up in San Francisco. You ought to see their skin after 30 to 60 days. It's because of the water. The water has the ability. Here, this is the best way for me to explain it to you, okay? Let's say you were at the baseball field and there was a chain link fence and you threw baseballs at it. It's going to come back. It can't go through the fence. If you took some BBs, it's going to go through it. This water that you're drinking has the ability to penetrate you, and it's unbelievable water. And by the way, water, this one, you know, I knew about this, but not like I know about it today, right? You know, take a look at this. That's the most important thing here. See, we're taught that, yeah, we're all water and all this. Let me tell you what I wasn't taught, all right? How you flush this right here, this machine, will determine how it ages and what it gets and how it performs. Well, you know, it's sort of common sense. Have you ever seen two people that own the same exact vehicle, same year? Have you ever seen two vehicles? One owner took care of it, one owner did not? Okay. Have you ever seen two yards or two homes in the same neighborhood? One took taken care of, one not? Okay. I mean, what I'm trying to tell you is, it's common sense. All right. If you have a car and you change the oil every 3,000 miles, it will last longer and perform better as it ages. If you have an aquarium and you change the water every month instead of every year, the fish will probably live longer. All right. You know, anything you flush will be cleaner. Question, what are you flushing this with? Because we're not taught that. All right. And by the way, it is the most important thing in your body. And then the last thing is, wow, this one I had no clue about. Alkaline. Let me tell you this. When Dr. Carpenter first put this up there, or George put this, I thought he was talking about batteries. The first thing that went into my mind was Duracell, Eveready. Even the batteries I buy at Costco, they're called Kirkland. They say alkaline. That's the first time I've ever seen this word. I'm not educated like my partners. I have partners, Dr. Zia. They're all like PhDs. They're letters. They have letters all over their offices. I don't have anything. I have like Kobe Bryant, Michael Jackson, Michael Jordan, you know, Tiger Woods. I do have a PhD, by the way. Okay, don't get me wrong. It's a public high school diploma. Okay? That's the truth. Okay? Now, when I saw alkaline, I didn't know body had alkaline and all this, but let me show you what I found out in 2 years, okay? And by the way, all the information I'm going to be giving you is accurate. You can Google it. All the information will come back the same. You can go to the library. The information will come back. You can ask some of the doctors. They'll all tell you basically the same things, okay? Let me show you what I've learned. Alkaline in your body always equals health. I never knew that. That's why my new cards say, you know, alkaline in the back, okay? Acid in your body always equals sickness. I never knew that. Why? Because that's where they thrive. That's where they grow. That's what activates them, okay? Acid is what causes all the problems right here. Now, here's another thing I found out. Human disease cannot survive in an alkaline state. It's like trying to plant an orchid in the North Pole. It ain't gonna happen, all right? Here's another thing. When a child's first born, they're alkaline. I never knew that. We wanted to find out why. Because the mom's amniotic fluid is alkaline, pure alkaline. And guess what? The child is in there for 9 months. When they come out, they're alkaline. When a human being dies, they're acidic. Now, I'm going to say this one more time. When you're born, when you die, that is called a clue. You want to go here. Here. Think about this. When a young person cuts themselves or scrapes themselves, they heal faster. When an old person cuts themselves or or scrapes themselves, they heal slower. Old people never have energy. They're always young people. Anybody here have kids or grandchildren? You know, when are you going to go to sleep? Go upstairs. Quit running around the house. Where are you getting all this energy? Jeez, where are you? Would you please sit down for just 1 minute? Anybody here? They're like ping pong balls. Why? They're alkaline. Now, when you drink this water, the energy you get is unbelievable. But don't believe me, documentation always beats conversation. How many people in the room, honestly, ever since you've been drinking this water, you're sleeping 100% better and your energy has gone through the roof on a daily basis? Raise up your hand. Check it out. Check it out. The rest of you are brand new and tired. This water is really weird. It's like drinking Red Bull. It gives me energy. If I don't sleep, if I'm going to get 2 hours sleep, I drink this before I sleep or when I wake up. The energy is unbelievable. Also, here's another thing, okay? For me, I'm going to say this for me, okay? But I know a lot of people also. If you drink a little bit of wine or maybe some champagne, let's not say a little bit. Let's just say overdid it, okay? You drink one cup of this, one small cup of this like this before you sleep. The next day, you don't have a hangover, you don't have it. I didn't. How many people here, it happened? I mean, it's the weirdest thing. I've never seen any. That's really weird water, man. All right? So again, that's the next part. Oh, by the way, I want to tell you this. I wanted to find out what is the worst thing that's happened in the United States as far as causing, problems? Because several decades ago, it used to be called heart disease. Today, it's something called cancer. Number one problem. You can check it out. Number one problem in North America. Okay? Now, here's the thing that whenever they check cancer patients, not 80%, not 90%, not 99%, 100% of all cancer patients are overloaded with
acid.
I didn't. When I first heard that, I told my staff. I go, I can't say that in front of people. Give me some backup. Show me somebody who's saying it. So they gave me a report, and I pulled one page from it right here. Okay, this is Dr. Otto Warburg. He received the Nobel Prize. The Nobel Prize. If you don't know what the Nobel Prize is, it's the highest award an individual can get on the planet for advancing humankind. Some people get it for, literature, science, peace. This guy got it for medicine. He got it for medicine because he found the root cause of cancer. You're looking at the doctor. Guess what it says all over his report? I have a whole thick one. The word over and over and over and over again. Unbelievable. And guess how he says how to help handle it. Look at that.
Alkaline.
Unbelievable. And I know there's different doctors in the room, and I don't know what your opinion is, but until you get one of these medals, I'm listening to this dude, okay? No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm just kidding, Dr. Casey. I know you agree, okay? But what I'm saying is, that's the highest authority I can get. And I have a staff that said, that's the highest. It's 100% fact. You can say it in front of 1,000 people. So what you want to do is move yourself this way. See, I was taught that I had a normal temperature, 98.6. If tomorrow I wake up and it's higher, or my kids or my wife, they have like 102, 101, you got to do something about it. Well, I didn't know I also have a normal pH balance. It's 7.365, and it keeps moving up as you get older, but it doesn't warn you like a temperature. Why does it go up? Because of everything we do. The stress causes it, everything. 80% of the foods we eat, okay, have acid, tend to be acidic. We're not saying to stop something like salmon or blueberries that are good for you. They tend to be acidic. We're saying you need to balance it out, all right? So you need to move it on this side. But unless you're drinking this water on a daily basis, Or unless you are eating broccoli for breakfast, broccoli for lunch, broccoli for dinner. Or unless you're taking this green goop that one of my associates and they teach a class on alkaline. Oh my God, unless you're doing one of those three, all of you are about there. Some of you are over there. Some of you are on the 55 freeway. Why? Because we're not taught that. We just eat, right? You need to move yourself here because it makes you healthier. Now, this guy right here, when I first saw this picture, world-renowned Dr. Shinya, it didn't match, you know, because world-renowned means I'm supposed to know him, right? Well, he's not world-renowned for his face. He's world-renowned for his invention. You're looking at the doctor who helped invent a procedure called colonoscopy. Okay? And if you don't know what it is, don't worry about it. Every single person here will be meeting his invention. Okay? Yeah, because sometimes there's young people in the room, they don't know what it is. So I always tell them, you'll meet his invention. You just have to be careful because someday it's going to sneak up behind you. Okay? So that's a time release joke. Some of you will get it on the way home. All right? But this guy, right, imagine how famous that is. He invented the procedure where they can cut like the polyp or the... Yeah, whatever. I'm not a doctor, but instead of cutting you and stuff, he invented the procedure that goes in and cuts it and takes it out. It's called the Shinya method. Oh my goodness gracious. He's, you know, where he's at is really strong. When you check this out, as a matter of fact, he's written several books that have sold over 500,000. This one has sold over 2 million. It's called The Enzyme. You can get this anywhere. Now, this doctor right here, this is the biggest clue I got. He can tell you from a picture, just a picture, your diet, your age probably, your problem, as a matter of fact, here's the biggest clue I got. He prescribes Kangen water to every single patient as part of their treatment regimen at his medical facility. Can you imagine that one? He prescribes Kangen water. As a matter of fact, he says it on his book right there. He's not an officer of our company. He doesn't work for us. He does his stuff, okay? But he's been prescribing Kangen water. And you should see what's happened to the people. Okay, let me show you something here. Look at this. And by the way, this is after they've been cleansed. And I know it's graphic, but we got to pay attention to this. All right? This is after, I think, 2 days of cleansing. Look at the before, and then look at after. Is that incredible or what? Look at this one right here. This one is a 45-year-old female. Breast cancer, chronic constipation. Look at the before, and look at the after. Look at this one right here. This is a 52-year-old man with prostate cancer. Look at the before and look at the after 3 months of treatment. Incredible. I have 100 pictures like this. All this side is really, some of them are, I have live ones, you know, because I was sent live from Dr. Shinya. Unbelievable. Some of them have like Crohn's. Yeah, something like that. And then there's another word, there's another one, diverticulitis. There, that one, okay? And it's really like it had pockets and tears and everything, and the before and the after. I have 100 pictures. The left side is brown, bad, terrible, lump, this. The right side, every single one, pink and healthy, pink and healthy, pink and... It's unbelievable. And you know, what I'm trying to tell you is, you know, we're not saying this is some kind of a miracle or anything like that, because that's not what it is. It doesn't cure, it doesn't heal, and it doesn't do any miracles for you. What it does is when you drink this water, it hydrates your body and it puts your body in a frame where your body will be able to do what it does best, which is heal itself. Because your body can do things, but you know, we put so many different things in it. Now, all the books say it, okay? When you research it, here's one. All disease come from the same root cause, too much acidity. Dr. Baruti, here's one. You're not sick. You're thirsty. Do not treat thirst with medication. Because you see, in the United States, we're a pill for every ill country. We are. And if you don't believe it, here's a couple of things. Number one, who do you think the richest companies in the United States are?
Pharmaceutical.
As everybody's tanking, they're hiring. as the reports in Wall Street are gloom and doom, theirs is up, I mean, unbelievable. The health industry is incredible, all right? Because we're a pill for every ill country. You know, in Japan, when somebody gets a headache, they go, wow, oh, what caused that headache? Here they go, oh, where's the Motrin? Where's the Tylenol? You know, when you have a headache, the first thing you think of is an aspirin. That's what we do. When you got a backache, it's a Dones, et cetera, and extra. When you have a stomachache, what's the first thing you think of? You think of Pepto-Bismol, Alka-Seltzer, Purple Pill, Peptic AC, Tums. People carry Tums and Rolaids with them. Okay? So we're a pill, and if you don't believe that, watch the tomorrow, watch The Young and the Reckless, or The Young and the Hopeless. The Young and the Hopeless. What is it? The Young and the Something. Watch it, and you'll see pill ad after pill ad. In Japan, they look for the root cause. And by the way, when we were doing our research, we wanted to find out who the longest living people were in the world. You want to guess? The United Nations puts it out. You can Google it tonight. They're number one. Japanese is number one. Japanese women one, Japanese men two. They're rated number one. United States is number 38 up till today. They just did the CNN. We're still 38. 38. Below Cuba, where they shoot people. How can that be? You know what I mean? We're supposed to be more than them. And by the way, I'm originally from the Philippines. My country wasn't on the chart. I'm going, what's happening? It's because we're number 100. They only go up so far, you know, because everything we eat is acidic. But I'm not going to stop that. That's good food. What are you, nuts? Okay, have you ever been to a Filipino house? The first thing they do is try to feed you. Am I right? I've eaten. Oh, they try to feed you. This thing helps out so much, I'm telling you. So again, oh, by the way, here's the last thing. Without water, your body goes acidic. It goes into a mechanism that's going to protect itself called fat storing. That's why some people cannot lose weight. Have you ever heard somebody say, oh, I can't lose weight, I'm doing everything. Well, you're not going to lose weight. You can run from here to Los Angeles and back. It ain't going to come off. Why? It's your body. Now, let me add, when you drink the water, when you get rid of this, the fat goes away. Documentation beats conversation, always. How many people in the room, honestly, okay, you yourself have lost weight? Check it out. Unbelievable. The water, this is really some machine, all right? Now, what I'm going to do now is we're going to show you a demonstration, okay? And this is, I like doing this part because we used to do it on a video, and the first thing I want to do is go here, okay? I'm going to show you this demonstration. I will need some tap water. All right? And now, just so the people know, the reason we use so many different waters here is because I want to make sure that you are at least using one of these. Okay? So you probably recognize your brand. And if you don't drink one of these, then you're drinking tap water, which will be here. Okay? And I made some water. And the last one will be Kangen water, which is what you're drinking. And I want to show you the effects of the water, because when you see it live, you can really see what the water can do. Because, you know, when you first hear about it, it doesn't make sense, because water is just water, right? But if you think about it, wine is not just wine. Gasoline is not just gasoline. There's so many different grades of things. So obviously the water, there are different grades of water. And let me make sure you guys did this right. Okay, hold on. There's something wrong here. Because I cannot do this. Oh, here, that's correct. This is the wrong one. Okay, let me just put this here. Okay. There. And then that. I know this well. Okay, perfect. All right, now. For the new people, as far as oxidation, in other words, ORP, this starts at 280 plus, plus 280. So up here, I put it from starting at the worst. This is the worst. And it goes all the way to the, like, the worstest, okay? Whatever, I don't know. You know, whatever. Worst, worster, worstesser, really worst. I mean, it really gets bad. And then it gets to the really bad guys, you know. This is really, You know, that starts out bad on that side. Now, the tap water, which is this right here, always comes out at plus 280. It comes out just like the Sani over here. Okay? Now, the only time the meter ever goes to negative 300 and up is when you hit the Kangen water. It's got the highest antioxidant. Now, the second thing I want to show you is called alkaline. All right? So, the alkaline part, because every book says it's healthy to be on that side. Now, this is Dasani, product of Coca-Cola. Okay? And where is the pH tester? Somewhere here. Right here. Okay. Watch this, okay? This one is Aquafina, product of Pepsi-Cola. All right? You got Smart Water. You have Fiji, Avion. This one is what I drank, because I shopped at Costco. It's called Crystal Geyser. Okay? Then you have the Arrowhead, the Vitamin Water, the Gatorade, the... this one will represent all soda. Okay? The 7-Up. And then, in the end, you have Kangen Water over there. All right, now, take a look at this right here. I don't know if you can see that, but take a look at that. Look at this. This is one of the top-selling brands. Product of Coca-Cola, only product sold in many different places. Their marketing is phenomenal, and look at how acidic it is. Is it acidic or alkaline? I mean, look at how far it goes. And people drink this today. Look at this one. Pepsi-Cola, of course, have to compete. Look at this one. It's called Smart Water. What's so smart about that? It's so acidic. These two always come out right here. See that? Neutral. Why? Fiji and Avion are good water. However, they have, they do oxidize you, and they're not microcluster. And the last part is they have what they call, I'll get it, they have what they call a little bit pricey. You know, we tested some. I think we found 7 of them that were pretty pricey, more than the rest. One was called Voss, V-O-S-S, something like that, okay? And by the way, for the people, what I'm putting up here is called the pH tester. All this does is check out the alkaline or acidity. It's the same thing that your Pullman uses. Now, look at this side over here. See, look at the one I used to drink, Crystal Geyser. Look at it. It's so acidic. It's on this side. And I thought it was good, you know? Look at these ones right here. Wow. Look at this one, Gatorade. Supposed to be good for you, right? Athletes drink it. Athletes don't take it home with them. They leave it on the field. You're not going to sweat like an athlete, okay? Look at what you leave inside of you, how acidic it is. Now, soda, wow, soda's the worst. And any soda, by the way. Now, tap water always comes out neutral. Why? It's government regulated. They put chlorine in the water to clean the germs, right? And then they put lye, L-Y-E, to protect the pipes. You check it out, all right? But that's what turns it that color. Now, look at the water that you're drinking. Look at this. Look at that. Against my shirt. Wow. It is like regal, royal, purple. And all book says that is very healthy for your body. Because if you drink this water right here, this water, what will happen to you is you will start to become alkaline. All right? You're counteracting the acidity that's going inside of you. If you are acidic like this, watch what happens. Look at this. Look at that. Look at how you start to become alkaline more and more. It's unbelievable. And it's not the color of the water. Some people think it's the color. It's what you're drinking. Here, look at this. Look at that. See? When you drink this water and you're acidic, your body eventually becomes alkaline. Look at that. See what happens? And it's the water, okay? Now, unfortunately, when you get to these guys, look at this, Gatorade. Nothing. Okay, same with Propel, nothing, vitamin water, look at this one, this guy tries to fool you, okay, he tries to pretend he's alkaline for a second, he's going to try to fool you, don't blink your eyes, okay, you notice, He goes, I'm alkaline. Nope, you know you're not. Okay. Now, check out this one right here. Look at soda. Here's soda right here. Nothing. Soda is the worst for you. If you drink one cup of soda, one cup, you need 32 cups of Kangen water to neutralize the soda, the acid that's in that one cup. Four pitchers. Okay, we're not saying to stop it. We're just saying to lighten up and balance it. Soda is so acidic that, here, this is what I know. If you have a car and you pop the hood and you see the battery cables and there's battery acid on it that you can't remove, put soda on it. All the guys know it. It'll disintegrate it. Okay? If you have a stain in your driveway, oh, here's a good one. Tomorrow, go get a penny. Tonight, go get a penny, a dark penny, oxidized. Put it in soda. Tomorrow morning, you will see it shiny. The soda has eaten through the oxidation that's been there for years. Unbelievable. And then we drink it. Okay? it's like, you know, oh, by the way, when we were researching this, we found out the leading cause of death in children 14 years and under in the United States is cancer. That's just a fact, okay? And the reason that threw me off is because when I was 14, none of my friends had that stuff. None of my friends had diabetes. None of my friends had all the things that the kids have today. Okay? What's the diet's kids today? Kids' diet today, beginning at 3 years old. Happy meal, supersize it, big gulp, make it large, soda. Okay? Let me show you why. Because if your body is alkaline, which every information that I got says is you're healthy, and you put soda inside your healthy body, what will happen is your body will become acidic. You do not have a chance. And by the way, this is diluted. Okay? So I'm just trying to show you. So it's very, very, this is very good information. And you want to, oh, by the way, if you want your kids to stop drinking soda, show them this presentation in your home 2 or 3 times. A lot of them stop drinking the soda. The adults keep drinking it. They don't get it, okay? Really, the kids get it, all right? So you want to give them you want to show this to them. Now, the next thing I want to show you is called microcluster, all right? Here we go, we're almost done. Now, this part I didn't know. The water you're drinking is tiny. Because what this does is it splits the water and it charges it and it becomes tiny. And for the people who don't believe that, I'm with you. Because when somebody first told me that, I said, water is water. Right? Well, it's not. This is called Yamamoto green tea. Okay? And to make green tea is very simple. All you need to do is have a tea bag. Okay? We'll do a couple of them here. And you have to have a tea bag, you have to have a cup, and then you have to have some water. Okay? Now, so let's make some tea. Okay. Now, question. Why is that not making green tea? It's supposed to be green tea. You're missing one ingredient. Heat. You got to heat the water because it's too cold. Tap water, it's not going to go through the tea bag. When you heat water, it becomes smaller and smaller, right? Let me ask you something. When you go to make sun tea, where do you put it out? You don't go out there and put it out in the moon, right? You put it out in the sun. Why? The sun heat. Today would have been a great day. That sun would have heated that, boom, right? You notice sometimes it gets stronger. It depends on how the water is heated, okay? It's not going to penetrate. But this water is called Kangen water. It penetrates you at a cellular level. It has the ability to completely do different things in your body, okay? Look at this. I want you to see something. This, because this was, when I first saw this, I could not believe it, all right? That water did that. Here, check this out. It's really weird. Look at this. Look at how fast, not only does it pull out the tea, it pulls out the flavor, it pulls out the color, it pulls out the smell, and if you taste it, it's 100% green tea right there. Oh, by the way, just so you know, this is not some kind of a trick. Watch this. Same tea bag, okay? Different water. Look at that. What happened? It can't penetrate through. The water is too big. I know it doesn't make sense, but here, check it out. Look at that. I mean, it's unbelievable. Am I the only one freaking out up here? Because up here, the color is like boom, 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 you know? You can make 20 of them. And it keeps pulling out. Hey, you want to have a tea party and save money? You know? So, by the way, you know, look at, you can do 20 of them. Look at this guy. He doesn't know what to do. He's confused. That's why our motto is, change your water. Change your life. I mean, it's unbelievable. So again, anyway, let's go to the third one. No, no clapping. This isn't a trick. I mean, it's like, wow, that's like, whew, you know. But when you start drinking it, because I was with some nutritionists for some major teams out there, and they're telling me about hydration, how important it is, okay? It's not about how much water you drink, it's about how much water you're utilizing, right? And this helps you utilize the water because it penetrates you at a cellular level. Now, the last thing I want to show you is this, okay? How do you cook your fruits and vegetables? Because this unit, as I said before, it makes 5 types of water, all right? Let me show you one of the waters it makes, because how do you, not cook, but how do you wash your fruits and vegetables? You probably do it like I do, and like everybody in this room does, okay? I'll put this one over here. Okay, so we're going to show you something. If you press this button right here, this button down in the bottom, it will make water that comes out of here that will do what you're about to see. Okay? As a matter of fact, if you wash your fruits and vegetables, you probably always go to your sink. I don't care if you have reverse osmosis. I don't care if you have a water filter. It doesn't matter. You're going to go to your sink to clean the fruits and vegetables. So we're going to sort of simulate that. And put some, and by the way, these are very good tomatoes. I just got them from Pavilions. And, okay. All right. This will be good. Okay, cool. All right. Let me see. Maybe we ought to do one more. Okay, do this. Okay. Okay, that cool? All right. Now, normally you'll take you'll rinse your fruits and vegetables underneath your tap water. Let's say you have a water filter. You'll still rinse it underneath the tap water. Okay, just like that. Now, let me show you this part right here. I'm going to rinse the other one in what we call strong Kangen water. This is the water that comes out when you press that last button. It'll come out the top. And by the way, I pre-made some. And just so you guys know, all this is water. It's the same water you're drinking, except it's 2 points higher, which makes it more alkaline. And it kind of makes it more of a cleaning agent water, and things that it does is incredible. So I'm going to rinse this one in this water right here. And then, while this is doing what it's doing, well, I want to show you, before it happens, I'm going to show you why it happens, so you know. Okay? This is called sesame seed oil. And I use dark oil because it's better For the people in the back, they can see it better. Okay? And this is just like any oil. So now, okay. What have you learned in school about oil and water? Oil and water don't mix. It cannot. I don't care how many times you do this like this, it will always do that. It'll separate. There, you can see it from the back. It'll separate. I don't care what kind of liquid water you put in there, it's going to separate. Okay? But you're not drinking regular water. This is called Kangen water. All right? But it's water. Oil and water don't. What did the water just do to the oil? It emulsified it. It broke it down completely. That's why people's results are happening. Look what it does. And it's gone. It emulsified it, broke it down, not like this one. That's why when you drink the water, be careful with this one, man. It'll make the place smell like Chinese food, okay? It's really strong, okay? But anyway, when it goes inside of you, it has the ability to do a lot of good things, all right? Including break down things, as you see over there. Now, I want to show you what happens when you clean your water, your tomatoes, let's say, in the water you do. Okay? This is what you will take out normally. These have been soaking for a while. Okay? Look at that. Now, I want to show you what happens if you clean your fruits and vegetables in that water. This is what you'll take out. And also, if you wash your fruits and vegetables in this water, it will last weeks longer because you're removing something that causes it to oxidize. And when I first saw that, I said, what is that? Because it ain't green tea. You know what it is? It's pesticides and germicides and insecticides. So we wanted to find out, how does this work? We went up to Fresno. Jerry, myself, who else was with us? God, we saw the plane that goes shh. I mean, it just, last time we saw a helicopter that it looked like a rake, about from that side to that. But it's chemicals that come out. And when we asked the owners of the place what it is, they said pesticides. It's oil-based. And we said, what takes it off? Nothing. Why? Because the next day they irrigate, or it rains really hard. Okay, I thought it rains hard, it comes off, and the plane comes again tomorrow. Rains hard on Friday, the plane comes on Monday. Rain hard on Thursday, the plane comes on Saturday. No, plane comes once. It leaves stuff that you cannot take off. And that's what you remove. And by the way, again, I always say, documentation always, always, always beats conversation. Okay? I want you to see, that you should see what comes off some of the other vegetables and fruits. You wouldn't believe it. You should see what happens with rice. You should see what happens with pasta. Wow, incredible. Okay? All right, a little bit more. And then the last one here. Okay, go ahead and taste it. You know, some of you won't be able to taste the difference. Your palate. Depends on your palate. But, you know, humor me. Try it. Taste it. Hey, didn't the person who brought you here tell you they were going to take you out to dinner? Here it is. Okay? I'm just kidding, okay? Okay. But taste that, because always documentation. That's the best. But taste that, and some of you will have such a good palate that you'll be able to taste the texture. So some people, it depends on your palate and how, you know, but try that out, okay? Now, If you tasted the first one, I want you to taste the way you normally clean your fruits and vegetables. Okay. All right. Let's try this one. Just see if you can taste the difference. I don't know. Some people can't, you know. But I think some people will be able to. Let's try that one. Okay. 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 This one. And one more. Do we have one more? One more. Okay. On this side. Now, some of you might not be able to taste, but the second one is washed in water. The way you do it. It was soaking in water. Okay? By the way, you should see what comes off of, like, there was this pre-washed, organic, ready-to-eat mushrooms. Not. Wow. It was like brown gook. You would never eat it when you see what comes out there. But that's what it takes out, right there. Okay? But again, you should see the difference in taste when we did two, between grapes, incredible. Blueberries, unbelievable. Pasta, incredible. So, honestly now, how many people in the room honestly could taste a difference, a bite? Look at that. It has a bite, right? Well, it's because you're tasting that. That's the bite, right there. When you do two grapes, one is sweet and one has a bite. It's because you're removing that. So again, that's the unit right there. And I just want to let you see the unit. And then we are here. Where is it at? Oh, there it is, right there. Real quick explanation on the unit. Okay? This is the SD501. This is our flagship product. It's designed to last 20 to 25 years. You can install it in 10 minutes. And as a matter of fact, it installs very quickly. And it starts producing all these different types of water. What happens is when you have it installed on your faucet, you can do spray, flow, or when you shoot it to this, it goes through a filter, and then it goes through 7 platinum-coated titanium plates. The water is then charged and it's split. One side of it comes out here. It comes out antioxidant, anti-inflammatory. It comes out very alkaline. And microcluster. On the other side of the hose, it's discarded, the water that's bad. And by the way, it has a 5-year warranty, and it lasts, like I said, the ones we saw out there anyway, they were lasting 20 to 25 years. Now, this unit runs $3,980. And when I first heard that, I said, what are you, nuts? But what it did for my mom, you know, today, if I couldn't replace my unit, 50 grand couldn't buy it. If I couldn't replace mine, okay? And I'm sure a lot of people who've had it for a while feel the same way. But still, 4 grand was a lot of money, all right? But here's the way I thought. See, let's say it lasts 15 years, because I'm a fairly good consumer. Let's say it lasts 15 years, and if you divide 3980 into 15 years, that comes out to 73 cents a day. 73 cents. Okay? So I have to invest 73 cents, and then in 15 years it pays me back so I can get fresh water. My question was I already spending 73 cents a day? Are you? Look at that. I had a friend last week who said, we spend $50 a week for our water. Well, when I checked out us, my family, we were spending $7 a day. Between mine and my daughter's Fiji and, you know, when she was doing Dasani, $7 a day we were spending. You know how much this is? This is a dollar. Pick one up on the way home. They're a dollar. Cost them very little to make, like I heard, like pennies to make, but they sell it for as much as a can of Coke. They put no caramel, no cocoa, no sugar, no nothing. They don't even put it in a can. But they have the American public, the marketing is phenomenal. So everybody buys it. This is a dollar. We were spending $7 a day to buy bad water. Here was my choice. Maybe it's yours. $7 a day, 73 cents. Here I get about 12 bottles. If I shop at Costco, I can stretch my $7 to about 15 bottles. Here, I can make 1,000 bottles in the morning, 1,000 bottles in the afternoon. I can make 5,000 bottles in the evening before I sleep to give away to everybody. I don't know, if you visit one of our facilities, like the one in Los Angeles, Torrance, you'll see 5 machines there working 24 hours a day, nonstop, because people are in line to get water. I mean, it's unbelievable. This unit right here, you know, it was, this one right here is what? It's acidic, alkaline. Healthy, sickness. Environmental nightmare. How many of these do we throw out there and then say we're green? Okay? This one, zero. I mean, this one lasts forever. I pay for it one time. This one I pay for forever. There's the difference. If I'm 99 years old and I go to the store to pick up one of these, they will still charge me. This one right here, it starts paying me back. It was a no-brainer. And then when the guy said, well, it could possibly be tax deductible for you, no, I mean, it was incredible. So again, when you purchase the unit, you become the manufacturer, and you can make as much water as you want to give away. It makes 3 types of alkaline, 8.5, 9.0, 9.5. The only rule with the alkaline, and by the way, you can start at 8.5 and move up, or you can be like me who wanted to feel it, and I said, I want to start at 9.5. Anybody here start at 9.5? Okay, you know then. Here's the side effects. Number one, you might get a head rush. It'll go away. Number two, if it doesn't happen, it's not going to happen. Number two, you're going to detox, which means it's going to clean you. Very good. Number three, you're going to sleep better. Why? This is what Dr. Dave Lesman told me. Because it hydrates your brain. Your brain produces melatonin. Melatonin supposedly helps you sleep. I'm not a doctor. Again, that's what a doctor told me, though. Okay, and then the last one is called your energy the next day is going to shoot up. When you're drinking the water daily, your energy is way up there. So that's why there's several sports teams using the water now.